Promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and the officials in a positive manner. Negative comments, profanity, racist, sexist, or any other abusive comments or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the Dennis Pearman Athletic Complex. Fans, welcome to Conestoga Arena here at the Dennis Pearman Athletic Complex for this evening's match between Northwest Technical College Mavericks and your Garden City Community College Bronbusters. Fans, the starting lineups this evening are brought to you by Freddy's Frozen Custard and Steak Burger. Freddy's Frozen Custard and Steak Burger is a proud supporter of Bronbuster basketball. And now, the starting lineups. First, for the Northwest Technical College Mavericks. At number three, a 5'7" sophomore, India Flock. Number four, a 5'9" freshman, Kiara Tharp. Number 11, a 5'5" sophomore, Kayla Ray. A 5'6" freshman, number 20, Jabri Johnson. And a 5'4" freshman, number 34, Josie Cook. The Mavericks are coached by Brock Kimball in his first game. And now, the starting lineups for your Garden City Community College Bronbusters. At 5'5", the freshman from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, number 3, Alyssa Boyce. At 5'5", a sophomore from Lexington, South Carolina, number 12, Talia Roberts. At 5'10", a sophomore from Mansfield, Texas, number 15, Kelsey McHenry. A 6'1" sophomore from Tyler, Texas, number 25, Dax Jefferson. And a 5'10" freshman from Munster, Indiana, number 34, Tevay Bull. The Busters are coached by 7-year coach
Oh!
with the and one. Foul committed by Andy Flotta. That's her first personal foul. First foul for the Mavericks for the quarter. At the line to shoot one, Alyssa Boyce.
Oh, I thought you walking over with that left leg and not the wheel. I was just asking that you don't let all this stuff on the floor.
Yeah! Go,
At the end of the first quarter, Buskers lead 19-14. Second one for the Buskers. Number 10, Deborah Ford. At the line for Mavericks for one more shot. Number 3, Gable Fly.
Just hit it.
standing for the Buzzers, number 3, Alyssa Boyce. For the Mavericks, number 4, Kara Tharp, and number 11, Taylor Ray. Basketball number 34, Josie Cook.
Houston.
Number 5, Taylor Watkins, that's her first personal foul for Steve for the quarter. Going to the line to shoot 2, Alyssa Boyce. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Rockbuster Dance team to the court for today's halftime entertainment.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not the guy anymore. Since I'm over, I'm
Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'll die for you always. And I'll die for you always. And I'll die for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
basket by number 3, India Fly. Daz Johnson, 4-2. Dev Johnson, assist by Alyssa Boyce. Gives the ball to the Buzzers. Checking in for the Mavericks, number 4, Kiara Thong. And for the Buzzers, number 11, Felicity Houston. Jory Johnson, that's her third personal foul, team fourth. Def Johnson with the line to shoot one. Let's hear it. Into the game for the Buskers, number 15, Kelsey McHenry. Checking in for the Mavericks, number 20, Jabari Johnson. Also in the Buskers lineup, number 33, Deshaun Pujol. Thank you. On number four, Tiara Tharkness, her third personal foul. First of the quarter.
Thank you.
period, they apply. Timeout called by the Mavericks. It's a 30-second timeout.
Let's
leave the ball.